grinder in hand. Mark Dixon is deconstructing this piece of scrap metal into something
beautiful, and it's varied. And there's something almost magical about taking metal that is so hard and so rigid and fusing it together, or melting it together and creating something. The possibilities are endless.
You may recognize this artwork around Tallahassee at bus stops.
There are sculptural bus shelters, and there's musicians in one right out here on Railroad Avenue in Gaines, and there's birds because we wanted kind of a Florida theme with wading bird.
Dixon says he wants people to see his artwork and
look at life in a different way. Look at it in a way that they may never have considered it. Even in some of the pieces that you can see where there are musicians or where there are workers, there's an abstract element to it. So what I want people to do is be able to say, oh, I never thought of that, but that's interesting.
For the past 19 years, Dixon has lived in Tallahassee, immersing himself in the local art community through Florida State University, and now in a studio along Railroad Square, where he invites everyone to see the endless artistic beauty.
I want people to feel comfortable with art. Art's for everyone, and the arts is so varied. The arts is everything. It's music, it's dance, it's theater, it's visual, it's painting, it's sculpture.
Dixon says Tallahassee is now home, so you can expect to see more of his creations pop up around town in the future.
Anything I can do in the arts, that's what I'm going to continue to do, and make it until I can't make it anymore.
Embodying the spirit that is totally Tallahassee.